Are we live? Is this thing working? It's working. All right. Welcome to this video. If you have a very specific problem, which is a camera. No me interrupta, pa. Please. This is for me. Yo estoy hablando for me. For my memory. It's for me. I'm not saying bad words. You want to go? Want me. Right now. Walk downstairs. Me estoy grabando un video para que me estoy copiando todas las configuraciones para todas las cámaras. Don't worry about it, boss. All right, if you have a problem, your camera doesn't work. It's a piece of garbage. You're gonna return it, are you? Huh? Here's what you do. Log in to your IP of your NVR. Find it. I don't know your NVR. Figure it out. Here you go. You're gonna log in. Let's reload this. This is your IP of your camera. Don't be an idiot. Log in. What's up? And obviously not gonna show you my password. Yeah, get out of here. I hate Edge. Don't use Edge. All right, protocol, TCP. We are not using any of these streams. Don't worry about that. Just go to your settings. I haven't touched this. Don't touch conditions. Video is the important. Your codec has to be in this format, these settings, and this upstream, snapshot, overlay, not really important, ROI, not important, path, that's for recording, this is your audio, also important, if you're having issues with your audio, just change your sample rate, network, TCP, for some reason this Hikvision NVR doesn't detect anything that is not in this gateway. So put in that gateway. You bastard. Put in that gateway. Alright. And the gateway has to be identical. So the first three have to be identical. The last one has to be different. Don't be stupid. There you go. I don't know what this is. This is offline. Don't use it. We have this. Now this is important. If your camera has O... How do you say that? On VIF? How do you say this, Papa? Onvif? You got Onvif? I don't know what you're talking about. Onvif, there you go. You need that on. Because if you don't have it on, your camera's not going to work. Because your NVR, the protocol it needs is Onvif. Or Hikvision. But if you have a crappy Amazon camera, use Onvif. You need to have that on. This is, I don't know, power over Ethernet. That's what it is. Literally. You don't need that. Because that's some other thing. You don't need this. You don't need that. Remember, you just need this. TCP and ONIF and port configurations. This is garbage. Don't do that. Garbage. Garbage. You don't need that. Garbage. You need this for Apple, I guess. What is Bonjour? Matt, do you know what Bonjour is?
What?
What is Bonjour?
Bonjour?
Bonjour. Some Apple software. I don't know what that is. Never mind. It's garbage. Just don't use it. Multicast is important. Set this crap. Substream 1. You're not using this Wi-Fi thingy. What is this? I don't know what that is. Don't use it. Don't use that either. Video detection? Alright, this is if you want to record intruders or your wife with her... the person she's cheating on entering your house. So you may want this at specific times. I think you can set it somewhere in here. Dither, I don't know what that is. You can send emails, I guess. We can configure that if you want. And it would literally send you an email. And this is the garbage. You don't need that. Anything in events is not important. This is only for security purposes. Everything you need is in camera and network.
Oh my god.
What? Oh, it's a dog. Okay. I was about to say, dare you. Storage is garbage. Unless you have a hard drive in your system. I do not, because I need to order one. That would be a later video. If I have a camera, I think I'll turn it on in a bit. Yeah, just everything you need is in camera and network. Just to get the damn thing working. Sorry for my cursing. It's a happy new year. Anyway, let's see if we can enable a camera real quick.
Yeah.
What the? Yeah, you haven't used this in a while. Okay, video capture. There we go. And there's my ugly mug right there. Booyah. What's up, babies? Yeah. Let's get it in there. You expected an Indian guy to give you a tutorial, right? No, not today, boys. Not today. So check it out. Here we got the camera right here. Piece of crap. What is it called? It's called Value Cam. No, it's called Dahua because the serial number tells a different story. So you have that crap on Onvif. Codec has to be 20. Wait, what 20? 264. Also, this is my brother. Hey, Matthew. Say, I can't see you. They can't see you, man. They can't see you. What's up? Say hello to this guy.
Oh, yeah. Who's this guy?
This is the Garbage Man Tech channel.
Oh, yeah. Garbage Man Tech.
Yeah, there we go. Garbage Man Tech.
Listen to that man.
We don't care. We just do it. All right. Let's get rid of this. You don't need to see me. I'm pretty ugly. I forgot to wear my turban today. So, it doesn't look right. All right. So, yeah. We have this crap configured now. We have these cameras that aren't working. Why? Well, because they're connected into the MVR. So, right now, actually, we didn't need to turn it back on. We will have to get my charger working. Otherwise, the video is going to die. Hold on. Let's actually disconnect that camera. I don't need it anymore. Boom. Get it out. All right. There we go. And get that in there. Wow, it's backwards. No wonder it didn't connect. Booyah. Here we go. Alright, everyone. This is a laptop. This is very ghetto. Very ghetto recording setup. We are live with power. Yes, we are. Alright. So right here we have your... I think it's a DS7700 NVR. 16-port PoE. So let me explain the setup to you. Let's see if we can get a picture going up on the screen. Let's see. Let's go to the security camera. Is this? Oh God, I don't have the alt tab thing down. What is it called? Security Camera King has a good tutorial. Shout out to this guy. Let's see what camera.
Mom.
NVR setup. POE switch.
Oh my God.
Whoa, we're live, boys. No noise. Ah, there we go. And there should be an image here. I don't think it's this one. Maybe it's the next one. Okay, I remember the video. I remember it. Alright, check it out. This is it. I think this is one. Yep, check it out. So, we got, check it out. So we have our NVR directly linked into the router. This is for me. Don't interrupt me, please. I know you hate noises. You're something. Yeah, hey. This is being recorded, man. Don't you dare insult me, Dad. Okay, MVR is connected to the internet. That's one cable. Nothing else. To the modem router. This. The network switch is connected directly into the router. And then from that switch is another cable connected to a PoE. That's for more cameras. We're not doing that. Because that's a pain in the ass. Look. We're not using this. It doesn't work. This is a doesn't detect. I don't know. Maybe it's a broken Ethernet. But we're just using the switch to configure the cameras, and that's how where we have them right now. They're in the NVR, and we just take them out, put them here. Get a what is it a 12 volt in right here, 12 volt, and configure them on the computer. So that's what you do for every single camera. Matthew.
So.
We need help. We're being held hostage, man.
What?
We're being held hostage.
Yeah, we're being
ask
held hostage. Ask for help.
Help! Anyway, that's how you do it. Now, I will live show you how this camera will work. See, when people are dumber than you, not as educated, they think they can tell you to shut up, which is not a good thing. And I hate that. right, so we have plugged it back in. Give it a few seconds to boot back up. That's just one camera. Yeah, see if we can pull up the serial number on screen, because if I just show it to you, like, it's 2008 on the screen, for the camera, it's not going to be a good thing. Go to Amazon. Show you the camera that I got. And I may have to sign it. I don't remember. Cam, is that what it is? Yeah, the cam. One of these. So it was this one. This is the camera we got. So the codec doesn't work on this NVR, which is... Okay, I will have to save these because I'm going to include them in the description. What do we call this? DS777-00-16IP. Let's see. This one. It supports the codec, but it doesn't work. Dad, do you love me? No? Alright, forget about that. Let's see. And that's it. We got this set up. This is the one. With this, with that. Any random Ethernet cable, preferably a Cat6 would be preferable. Cat5e, actually, is the best cable for this. Alright, Cat5e. Just any Cat5e. I'm going to include the ones I used in the video, which are these. I know, actually, the ones I used were Cat8. I used this one. That's the cables I used. What else did I get? I also got a switch, which is a NetEase. NetEase switch. Switch was a 24. And this one, that one. I don't recommend the PoE switch. Yeah, because it doesn't work. But I will recommend it to you if you know how to get that worked. What's the name of this? Gigabit. That's very generic. Gigabit. PoE switch. What the fuck? Oh, sorry. We got demonetized right there. Whoops. One of these. There we go. That one. Boom. They had a bigger one. Well, that's unfortunate. Anyway, that's what you need. I will include that in the description of the video. And, it's a fresh channel. So I just need this one video. Don't mind. Look. Forgot to show you guys. So I plugged it back in. Is that? Okay, so it's the gray cable. I'm holding it. That's the one. It's a port one. There we go. Plugged in. Remember that. You idiot. There we go. Okay. Hold on. So remember how I said ONIF was a thing? I don't have a screen recorder for this. I don't have a HDMI thingy. So you have to import your camera's IP in your camera tab right there on the MVR. There we go. ONVIF. ONVIF is the protocol for the camera to work with the MVR. And... but your password is this admin, and your password should be whatever you want, and it should work. Yeah, that's it. Now, if you want to do this without any extra steps, you would take Ethernet into a computer or laptop and plug it right into your switch. Because if you have the PoE switch, one cable is going to go in there. All your cameras are going to be powered from this or from the NVR. Right? Doesn't matter. it depends on your system. So you plug it in and you can configure them all through the IP, as if we're doing right now. But that's another step, which I'm going to show you right now. We're going to open up our Ethernet. So if you want to configure all these cameras without actually needing to be on it, you would just type in Ethernet on your Windows or on Linux, go into your system about. And this is what you do. You can manually change them, which is, let me show you. So your DNS has to be this. This is your DNS. Right, set it as that. Gateway, set it as that. Subnet, set it as that. But your IP of your laptop has to stay at a different value than all of these. So 200, just anything that's not one. And that should be it. Now, see how it doesn't work anymore? Because it's now directly connected into the NVR, which is fine. See how these aren't working? Well, we're going to get them working right now. Alright, so we're going to have to move them to the...
These are far so rude, man. I'm having a video.
That's really bad. Okay, there we go. Alright, give it a second. And we are now setting up these cameras. So we're gonna skip number two because that's a whole different setup, which is really interesting for this video. Let's see. Should take a second here. If it doesn't work, you guys can dislike the video. That's not actually on the building. Oh, yes, we just missed the crucial stuff.
We messed up. Hold on. What is this connected to?
So, what's not working is very easy to diagnose. You're not directly into the thing, which is why it's not working. We need to plug in an Ethernet. I don't have any spare cables. Well, we'll sacrifice number four. Nice. So let's get a number four, camera number four, Ethernet cable, sacrifice, move it into the switch. And it should appear. I hope. I unplugged it. What am I thinking? Should be number three that we should be seeing right now. There we go. So we're doing number two and number four not working. What we saw before is number one. Number two is on a Wi-Fi extender Ethernet connection. So three and four are here locally. We're just going to show you how to do it live. Let me get my password book. Perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Boom. All right, so we're going to change the codec live. As I said, everything you need is in the camera. Codec, H.25, H.24, will require a reboot. And don't know if I can stitch these together. My father. So set that max bit rate at something like 1024. Save it. Upstairs. I'm recording a video. He's like, shut up. I'm like, really? Yeah. Wait, what? Mom. No, mi papá dice shut up on me. How dare you take things the wrong way? No estoy diciendo nada mal. Whoa, whoa, relax. Please. No, this is for me, man. Alright, relax. I don't need to get violent. You don't know violence. Alright. It's camera 3. And everything is disabled as before. If you're noticing, I don't have a reference for the exact settings on the TCP. I do not. I don't have any of that. So we're going to pray this works, hopefully, in this codec with this low resolution. See, it was on camera. Video. Yes, we're on 720p, substream 4. Da, 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 da. Don't have it, but we're going to risk it right now. So we're going to refresh it, see if it saved. All right. Now. Okay. We're going to go into the mainframe and import those settings. Can we get a zoom on this? Let me see. I don't think we can. I don't think we can. There should be a way to record this, but I don't have the stuff for it. Green keyboard. No, can you stop making noise?
Oh, he's trying to get over it.
Don't let him.
Damn, son.
Get a border patrol up. Something. Stop him. Three. Change your channel port. That works.
Oh, hell!
Matthew, I need you to just stop. Just 1 second. This is gonna be a meme if you keep making weird noises.
Get out.
Oh, I just got rid of it. Man, tech number one. Don't group. Why did I hate edge? Look at this. What is this? We may need a. Yeah, so this is important. We need a set of exact. Alright, I guess you don't want cameras now.
He's trying to get on the couch.
Guess you don't want cameras. Oh, this is gonna be on YouTube, man. Oh, you gotta stop making noise. Yeah. Connected.
What have I done? So much noise. Focus.
Oh my God!
I actually can't focus at all this way.
Matthew.
Who wants to have you?
Matthew.
Haga tu cosa, por favor, sin bulla, por favor. Sin
what?
Bulla.
You're making more noise
okay.
than me.
Okay, sin bulla, dije, sin bulla.
Oh, you want noise?
Por favor, haga las cosas sin bulla. ¿Acaso que tú vas a trabajar así con bulla?
Yes, I will. Yeah, I'm not crazy, man.
Tengo cinco dolores, ni un compasión tengo.
Oh, fine.
Tienes tres días para sobrevivir tú.
Survive. I've been alive for more than 10,000 days. How long is 10,000 days? 10,000 years. Oh, not yet, I guess. More like. Okay, we're not there yet. Not 10,000. Someone has lost their mind today.
What
a weird dysfunctional family. Can we do a simple tutorial without noise? In my room. Wow, from a 10-year-old kid. Nice. Thank you, buddy. Happy New Year. Alright. I know I had it right, but it's noise. Alright, we need to redo this step, because I don't like this noise. Alright, so I'm gonna plug it back in. Back in.
Hello?
do number one, which is the main camera.
Yeah.
No, it's on YouTube.
It's sale una de más y te va para la calle.
Let's update that. Updating password. One-to-one clone. So we're gonna do just for you guys, just for you guys. All right. Breathing. New year, new me.
No.
All right. We need to split this tab. The Windows 11 thing. Okay, let's get that zoom out. Video. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, set it up there. 20 CBR customized. No, fuck 20. Sub 1 HD2 CBR 10 10 10, save.
No.
If your audio is distorted, it means you have a low bit rate. Should show up. I don't know why it's not. Hey, can you let him out?
Huh?
Let him out. He's making noise.
What?
Inshallah. I really don't know. I think we might have enabled something. Where's that Ombi? I need to find that. Where's Ombi? I know I saw it. I saw it. That's why it's not working. Port. Okay.
No!
Should be it.
Si no van a meter el perro, lo boto para la calle. Déjame el perro ahí afuera.
Please work.
No, que se queda castigada.
One day, my friends, we will be rich, but let's get this working. I mean, connected, so.
should. Yep. It should be up. I don't see anything wrong with that. It should be working. It should be working.
No, para afuera, para afuera. No. Para afuera.
What about changing IP? Maybe. Let's change the IP. I honestly think that's the problem here. So fuck. So let's go to 102. 102. Let's make sure it's not conflicting. 102. Boom. Now it is 102. Boom. Changing IPs. So, if we can ignore all the nonsense, the one on the left is the main camera. The one on the right is the wireless, is the one that's on the Wi-Fi repeater with an Ethernet output. Let's go to the NVR, reconfigure that. So, let's go back into OPS. Hey, I can't hit this. If you know the BS, go back in there.
Better focus. Green keyboard. Come on, it's gotta work. It's not connected directly into the NVR. Why isn't it working?
Let's go troubleshoot that one more time. Let's make sure our thing is 1-to-1. Mom. Mother. Let's be right back. I need to drink some water before I get angry. That's not good. Composing yourself is always important. Good part of my military training. It's 1-to-1. Just in this case, we're gonna look it up. DS-776. Well, I don't even know, honestly.
Mati, tú vuelves a joder, Mati. Te lo voy a sacar afuera, Mati, con el perro. Te voy a sacar con el perro. Tú me sabes todo que tú te vas a quedar sin nada, sin amigos, sin teléfono. Ya, basta ya. Basta ya. Ok, vamos a no quieres. Te sientas aquí, te voy a pegar. Ya. Ya no debes saber qué, yo voy a empezar a ver quién es el chico. Ya.
No. There we go. Sub streamless. Got it.
Yeah. Un compro y más arriba. Cállate. Te dejé algo arriba. Antes de callar, te sientas. Porque no quiso comer. Un compro y más, tío, y con el perro te lo botó afuera. Calladito. Un grito más y te castigo. Y te mando para afuera sin comida, sin nada.
Give me strength. Give me strength. Give me strength. This is very painful because we're dealing with a really problematic set of issues. And if it is an issue with the Ethernet, I think that might be the problem. That's definitely a problem. Yeah, I think it's a problem with Ethernet. Mom! Mother! Madre! Hello? Not asking for food, just gonna potentially say something. Why? I don't even know what it is, but it's gonna be 1-to-1 in terms of everything to get it working. Wow. Nothing. Hey, Ma. I called my mother. Not you, father. Well, I'm just gonna go to the kitchen later. Figure out what's going on. Okay, 5-to-5 voltage. We don't have storage. It shouldn't be an option. Honestly, it could be the cable. It's gotta be a cable. It's gotta be a cable issue. Bless you. Bless you. Someone says it to me. It's all violence. It's all I've been knowing. Auto. Wow, I just, to set up a camera is a pain. It's incredible. If I could, I probably could configure a custom stream for these cameras. Okay, so maybe, I don't know, sometimes it's the slightest issues, which is our problem. 2020, it's 2023, man. Do I have to do this by hand? I gotta do this by hand. No! Hold on. Oh, this is easier. I could just done that. Okay. Sync with PC time. Inshallah. Give me strength. Give me strength, Allah. Give me strength. Give me strength. So this doesn't work 1-to-1. It is a cable issue, which means you do have to use a Cat 5e, which is the one that I got. What a pain everywhere. Yep, there we go. Buy these.
This one,
because this cat 8 isn't working. So, I do 101. You can't do anything. Please. We're gonna try this. It's a bit radical. But we're gonna try it. So the Cat 5e cable from camera one. No. That's why it's not working. No. You gotta do this again. You gotta do it again. No. I've been configuring the wrong camera the whole time. Wow. Okay. I've been configuring the wrong camera the whole time. There's no substream too, that's interesting. Is this the problem that I'm facing? Violence. Man needs peace. Man needs. So yeah, if your camera doesn't work, this is why. I was configuring the wrong camera the whole time. Yeah. I am so hungry. I can't help it but cry. I want food. I'm so hungry. Yeah. I'm so hungry. I gotta change the IPs, I think that might be an issue. Is this thing still going? Going strong. 50 minutes out. Man, I can't tell you how bummed out I am. Right now, I'm really bummed out. I'm trying to get this. Should be shorter than next time. Go back down this. Ah, la 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 la. Oh, how my. Skip storage because there's nothing really important there. I just had it. And this is what I get for buying cheap cameras. Should be it. Please work. Just work. Please. Plug it back in. Trigger. Put new IP in, put the new IP in.
Please. his work.
It's the cable. The cable boys. The cable.
It's a cable issue.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a cable issue.
There's no reason for it.
Alright.
So guys, conclusion, when you are buying this camera with this NVR, my Cat 5e, that is, Spy Cat 5e. Trust me. Because look. Let's hurry up. Look. It's working. We got signal.
Cat 5e.
Oh my god. Good look.
Did it just... It got smacked? How did that happen?
It was working. It was working, man.
No.
Frank.
Yes, I figured it out.
Boom, boom, boom.
Hello.
It was literally just working 2 seconds ago. I swear to you it was. Hold on. No. It was working. It's working right now.
Look at me. It's in my face. Working.
So conclusion, buy Cat 5e, any camera, ONVIF, Ontario, Niagara, Victor, Inferno, Fire, ONVIF cameras, with virtually any NVR. Any Hikvision. Configure it to the exact settings that I have it on. Which would be your gateway would be 192.168.5.1. And then your IP would be that, but the one would be anything above that. Signal. Cat5e. Thank you so much, guys. This is Garbage Man Tech. See you later. Get that hand right.